Well, she's the Australian country music artist who has lit up the I'm a Celebrity camp. Brooke McClymont has made us laugh in the Australian jungle and graced us with performances on her guitar and most notably brought her celebrity campmates to tears with a performance of Star of the Show, a song about her daughter, Tiggy. And Brooke and her husband, Adam Eckersley, join us now live from northern New South Wales. Would you have a look at you two?
Hello!
You are quite literally in God's country.
What a beautiful day. We really are. We just absolutely love it. I love that you guys keep coming to us. It's so amazing.
Really? We want to bring the show just, there.
It's incredible. Look at our beautiful view. Jack, come and do it one day, for sure.
Yeah, it's not that far from the jungle, to be honest with you, and you've been entertaining the celebrities in camp, Brooke, with your luxury item, your guitar. Gee, that must have been such a saviour for you in camp.
It was. You know what? It was. I actually really enjoyed it. When we had those low moments, like when if you didn't go on a trial, I literally just lied on my bed and I was just taking the mickey out of everybody. I loved it. I was just making up so many stories about everyone and I was just rattling it off. It was just coming out of my head and I'm sitting there cracking up laughing because I thought, oh, this is so good. And watching Bo struggle with food, Joey, and then Maria, I thought she was going to, you know, get a snake wrapped around a pretty little neck. And I just making up songs about everyone. I really had a good time. It got through those low moments.
Yeah.
In camp.
We've been loving it at home. Watching it, we've been in stitches too. I loved your song about that hangry Bo Ryan. Yeah, but you also brought the celebrities to tears one night when you performed the song for your about your daughter, called Star of the Show. How do you feel knowing that a song that you write impacts people in such a way?
It's been the most incredible. I don't want to say it's an experience, but it's this has never happened to us before. Like, we've never gone national number one. And thanks to the show for airing this song that we wrote with our daughter. She wrote the head riff, the piano part for this song. And it's just connected with so many people. And I'm just so, Adam and I are just so thankful for everyone who's just connected with the song. And that's music for you. So It's the people power that's helping us, you know, getting it out there, reaching it to everyone. So thank you. And everyone who's bought it, we are just so, so thankful. It's unbelievable. It's changed us in a way where we've just been living on cloud nine.
Did you think she was the missing link?
Yes!
Pushing up the charts.
That was my next question. What's Tiggy thinking of all the attention?
She's a bit overwhelmed. God love her. She said to me, she goes, Mum, when I go back to school, does that mean I'm going to be famous?
Oh.
And I'm just like, oh, awesome. You're so beautiful. I said, darling, you don't understand. It's taken your dad and I 20 years to have a national number one. And I said, you're 9 and you've had a national number one song. I said,
kids these days, they want it all yesterday.
Yeah, that's
and
right.
She's got no, but you know what? She's actually really has no idea.
She just loves playing the piano.
She just loves playing the piano. That's all she does. She's literally had one lesson and she plays on her own. So for us, we just sit back literally and watch her just play music and watch her just express herself. And that song, this song that, you know, Star of the Show really just depicts her and it says everything about what she does. And I know a lot of other people connect with this because they think of their kids doing this as well in their own way, whether it's piano or playing with their toys or, you know, whatever it is they do in the morning. I think that's why it's connected with a lot of people is they can relate.
Well, it is. And I think that's why it's great watching you on this show because we get to see the people behind the songs and see the love that you have for your family as well. And we're going to get to see a lot more of you because you're going out on tour in February, which is so exciting. I can't
yes!
wait for it. I know
Woo-hoo!
Everyone else can't either. Celebrity Get Me Out of Here is tonight at 7:30 p.m. on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. Plus, Star of the Show is available right now. And it's available right now because we're going to get Brooke and Adam to perform it, if you don't mind. Again, they're heading on tour in February.
Yay,
go
let's
to
do
brookeandadam.com
it.
For tickets and dates. Brooke, we'd love you to perform Star of the Show.
Good night, Mr. Moon. Even though I don't want to, I'll close my eyes soon. When Daddy says I love you, He gives me cuddles and mommy does too. I'll try not to be scared of the dark tonight, but I know they're there if I do. 'Cause I wake up first in the morning. I even beat the early birds calling when the sun shines so bright like a spotlight through my window. And I'll play my songs on piano while mom and dad are resting their heads on the pillow. 'Cause this is my time to shine and let myself go. 'Cause my toys and my teddies, they're all dressed and ready in rows as they wait for the star of the show. Well, come on, everyone. I'll run and jump till I wake someone up. Sometimes shaking them awake ain't enough. So I've learned to make coffee in their favorite cup. Now I know at times that I'm loud and I'm crazy, but that's how they've raised me to be. 'Cause I wake up first in the morning. I even beat the early birds calling when the sun shines so bright like a spotlight through my window. And I play my songs on piano while mom and dad are resting their heads on the pillow. 'Cause this is my time to shine and let myself go. 'Cause my toys and my teddies, they're all dressed and lined up in rows as they wait for the star on the show. She's loud and she's crazy, but that's how we've raised her to be. 'Cause she wakes up first in the morning. She always beats the early birds calling when the sun shines so bright like a spotlight through her window. Songs on piano, we lie here and smile with our heads on the pillow. 'Cause these are the times we love and cherish the most. 'Cause her toys and her teddies, they're all dressed and lined up in rows. And one day we hope the world sees what we already know. She is the star of the show. She is the star of the show.